It's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
Don't you give up on me now. Come on. Don't say that.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. Been through. It'd be a waste to give up now.
See? Oh my god. Finally someone said it.
Let's try this way.
What way?
We're almost through this. Let's take a break. Gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Oh, my God.
Leon.
I ship these two. Chemistry, big chemistry ahead.
Damn it, out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second.
No, can you? Beautiful.
How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the quad tower. There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
Roger.
Hey.
Roger.
Hennigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Hold on!
Yeah. Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
That's my boy.
Organic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to it might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any GMOs around the direction we are.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
did this.
What are you talking about?
Tolong's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah, I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
Come on, let's get the chemistry on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Suck it. Damn. Alright, let's go. Baby lady.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Yeah, all right. Let's go.
I never thought something like this could really happen.
See one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
They went out the back.
Shoot!
Are you all right?
The fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz! Wait!
But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time to...
We're making the time.
Oh, come on, man. You ought to listen to a chick
Liz,
when you need to.
Where are you?
What was that sound? Oh, God.
You're scared.
She's scared. Helena's scared. Duh, I guess.
Who turned the lights off?
I did.
Stay sharp.
Never know what to expect around here.
We need to find her.
We will.
Thank you. Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz. Will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
We'll need to get the elevator working to get there.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thank you. Let's find your daughter and get out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Did that five days.
Leon.
Sure.
This shit's gonna be spooky.
They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
Let's go already before I lose my pants.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way. Roger.
Leon.
Sure.
This way.
I know already.
Hurry it up.
Hey, relax, okay?
Hurry it up.
I know already.
Yeah.
This way!
Hey, relax, okay?
Shut up.
This way!
Hey, relax, okay?
Leon!
Hey, relax, okay?
Hurry it up!
I know already.
Yeah, yeah.
Leon!
I know already.
God, I love
bothering. I'm glad you guys were here. You're going to be okay.
Nah, you won't. Nah, she won't be.
We're almost there.
Come on, in the fucking trouble.
Liz?
This.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Helena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
Thank you.
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Okay.
Leon!
Roger!
It was some sort of fog. If this thing spread a gas form, and anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. Then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
We both do, Leon. We both do. Let's see what we have in the story here.
Sorry, didn't mean to do that.
Chill, Leon.
Any survivors?
Roger.
Leon.
Roger.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Locked. Hunnigan, can you open it?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Okay.
Keep that trigger finger ready. You never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Roger.
Leon.
Okay.
The door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know we're all infected.
Get out of there, now!
okay.
That's all we need.
Killed.
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to...
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Roger.
Leon.
Okay.
Hurry it up. I'm fine.
You're fine. You could have kissed him.
We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on. Let's just get to the cathedral. And then I'll tell you everything.
No need to explain that to me twice.
While we have weapons, I'm going to tell them. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves.
Maybe.
A lesson I learned well in the military.
Yeah, you did.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
No way.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
Oh, come on.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Wait.
It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Indeed.
Yeah, let's get moving. Ass. We don't have much time.
Yeah. Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Train's still running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
My queen.
Leon.
Yeah.
hugging.
Leon.
Hey, relax, okay?
Mine's out too. This is a nightmare.
Not getting that open.
Wanna have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
She wanna have a look around.
Just don't leave me behind.
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Keep your guard up. Leon! Leon!
At this rate.
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
From there.
Conditions like up there.
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Leon! Leon! This way!
Oh, shit. Scared the fuck out of me. Bloodshots.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
I'll get you out.
Megan was right. Everything's gone to hell. Move in.
No can do.
Thanks for that. Leon.
Wait. Here. Come on.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Ooh. Oh, she's bossy. Also get lost, partner. Find this guy. Shit.
Before its disappearance, a transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible. The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible. The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
It's locked.
The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. Received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack. An organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they...
This way.
I know already.
Up and over.
Oh, Let's open that.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
All right.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day at the top, and already I'm in a shootout.
I'll die before it's going up.
Don't leave me!
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Stay calm, people. Choose a target before shooting. Who made you the leader?
Wait.
Forget it. He'll just get you killed.
Help! Somebody
options. Leon.
Okay. Think we are exterminators?
Thank you.
Are you okay?
What, are you crazy? Spare the heroics! She's just slowing us down anyway!
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Door's clear. You wanna let us in now?
Get your asses up here. Quarantine's the line.
Get up here!
Come on! Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. That's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude, get the shutters! Fuck it, okay!
Thank you.
can't hold out here. Get into the next room. Come on, people!
Place down on us.
This way! Come on! Moving! Moving!
Help him up. I'll cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up! Forget about me! Just look after yourself!
Come on, in our way!